started. So hi, this is Dipti, and I'm working in a national organization in India that comes under MHRD, Ministry of Human Resource and Development, and the organization name is Central Institute of Educational Technology. I'm working for past many years in this organization. So there are many national ICT initiatives that is being taken up by MCRT. So under that initiative, I'm just showing you, I'm presenting you one of the national level initiatives in our country for school level and for teacher education level. So this initiative is the repository has been developed called as National Repository of Open Educational Resources, NROER. And this repository has been created in 2013. And it has been developed by the collaboration of CIT, NCRT, that is in Delhi, under the guidance of MHRD. And the organization which we have tied up is Homi Bhabha Research Center for Science Education, Mumbai. The technical part is being handled by both of the organizations and the Homi Bhabha Research Center. So under this initiative, what has been done? After that, OER is coming into very focus. So what our country doesn't have any platform which contains any of the e-content for freely available for school teachers and teacher education level. So CIT is producing their own e-content in many forms. You can say audio, video, and animations and everything we used to produce. We have got our own production houses, production division, and they develop and create the resources for school teachers. So we are developing these resources from past, like in 1984 we have been established, and from past 10 years we have been regularly in the creating process. So what we have done, we have disseminated these resources through this platform. So we have got all open educational resources, and that can be freely accessible. And this resources can facilitate the teaching learning process, assessment process, research, and the teachers of the nation or the across the world also, then can adapt and share. Because we have taken the license of Creative Commons Share Alike. So through this license, we are will use these resources easily. And you can download it and you can reshare it, and you can, if you want to edit it, you can edit also. So this is a special feature, and our country hasn't done this earlier. So in the repository you will find the e-library. There will be themes, the theme mapping as per our country curriculum has been done, and as per that theme only the content has been uploaded. And this is one of the screenshot I have taken. I will try to show you the live website too if possible. So under that theme, we have created an e-library. In that e-library, various kind of e-content has been uploaded, and especially the textbooks which has been developed by our organization also, e-book. Then we run many of the e-courses in this platform, and we organize time to time many events also. So on this platform, you will find out these whole features of this repository. So just explore that repository also whenever you get time, that is NROER. I'm showing you some screenshot. Like you can see, almost 17,000 e-content has been uploaded up to until date, right? And you can see the thumbnails, the images are there, documents are also there, audios, videos. The interactive form of e-content is also present. And we upload, like this is a sample video, I have taken a screenshot. You can download the e-content here, and you can find out, you can filter the resources as per your needs, according to target audience, according to the level of the students, according to the classes type. So this is a very good repository, and all our nation teachers, school teachers, and teacher educators are using this on a regular basis. And in the phase of this lockdown, this is very beneficial. So this is it. This is one of the initiatives I want to showcase, especially the people I'm from are here. And you can see any of the time. Thank you.